Don't believe the lies. Amendment 2 doesn't cut any funds from public schools. In fact, studies show that more freedom and choice in education means more funding and better results for all schools, public and private. In states with school choice, math, reading, and science scores have all risen. That's why I'll be voting for Amendment 2. And I urge everyone across the Commonwealth to join me and support educational freedom.
Protect Freedom PAC is responsible for the content of this advertising.